This is so crazy. This show is so wild and so wily and wacky and weird and every W. It's wackadoodle. It's nutty. Right when you think you know anything about someone, rip off the mask. Something else is there. It's just the nature of the writing. It's his social satire. It's his think piece about the state of modern society. It is a much bigger umbrella than just mean girls in a sorority.